Did you know when a blue crab molts and becomes a softshell just like this one right here, it actually grows a whole new set of gills and it leaves the old ones behind? Pretty crazy, right?